basic poses and basic series of poses so that we can build on this in the future. Week by week, we'll be presenting new videos each week that hopefully you can follow. Eventually, we're going to start to incorporate our yoga with our gardening practice. Probably next week, and I'll come up with a whole list of little supplies that you'll need. If you remember, we talked about what plants need to grow, and usually they come from a seed. Usually they need soil, water, air, and sun. And then different plants need different things, and we'll learn how to grow our plants this year. Right now, we're going to start with our yoga asana practice. So Caitlin's going to come to a nice seat, and her eyes are going to close. Maybe you can join her. Hands are on the knees. Your back is straight. And then you roll the shoulders up towards the ears. And then roll the shoulders back and down. Caitlin will just lay that one more time. Everybody else, eyes open. Inhale the shoulders up towards the ears. Exhale, rolling back and down. Everybody close your eyes. Inhale deeply in through the nose. Exhale out of the nose. Do that again. Inhale in through the nose. And then exhale out of the nose. One more time. Inhale deeply. Exhaling completely. Good. Closing the eyes, making sure they're closed. Inhale deeply in through the nose. Reach those arms way out and up above your head. Exhale, hands come to the heart. Do that again. Inhale deeply, arms come way up into the sky. Hands come together, hands to the heart. One more time. Inhale, arms come out left. Exhale, hands to the heart. Arms reach out and up. Inhale, listen for the change. Exhale, come to hands and knees pose. Tabletop pose. So let's take a minute here. Knees are directly below the hips. Shoulders are directly above the wrists. Fingers are out wide, outspread. Looking slightly forward, your back is flat. Inhale, come to cow pose. Chin up, hips up, your tummy sags. Some people go moo, Caitlin goes moo. Exhale, cat pose. Some people go meow. Some cats are even louder than that. Inhale, cow pose. Moo. Exhale, cat. Meow. Three more times on your own. One more time. Next inhale breath. I didn't hear the music meow very well. lift the inhale, chest comes halfway up, and then fold down, exhale. Arms are reaching out and up, inhaling. Palms come together, exhale, hands come to the heart. Arms reach out and up, inhale. Swan dive down like a bird, flying to the ground. Hands come to the ground, chest lifts halfway up, looking forward. Exhale and fold. Reverse swan dive. Arms reach out and up as you inhale. Hands come together. Then hands come to the heart. Exhale. One more time. Arms out and up. Half sun salutation. Swan dive down. Forward fold. Half lifting as you inhale. Exhale and fold. Rising up, arms reach out and up, inhale. Palms come together. Hands come to the heart as you exhale. Now maybe you can pause the video and do that 3 more times on your own. When you come back, we'll come into Surya Namaskar A, Sun Salutation A. Okay, make your back down. Ready, Vayner? Arms reach out and up, inhale. Straight back, swan dive down, forward fold. Take your time. Half lift, just like half sun salutation. Flat the hands, step back to plank pose. This is plank. Can you show us half plank, Vayner? So if that's too hard or that you don't want to do that, you can come down to the knees and that will help you a little bit. Lower down. Untuck the toes. Come out of those feet. Give them a little bit more respect, okay? Push into the tops of the feet. Chest peels off of the ground. Cobra pose. Look at how Katie looks like a snake. You can even wag your chest. Side to side, making that snake noise. It's a cobra pose, snake. So notice you're pushing into the top of your feet and your back is straight up off the ground and your chest is reaching forward. Now, through hands and knees, tuck the toes downward, facing down. Woo. 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 Thank you. Take 3 breaths here. That's your next inhale, look forward, bend your knees a lot, come up to the toes. Gently hopping forward. Forward, hold. Back, lift, inhale. Exhale, holding. Arms reach out now. Reverse, swan dive. Palms come together, lift up the thumbs. Then exhale, those hands come to the heart. Okay, everybody. Let's go ahead and pause the video and try that two more times on your own. So you know it's our A, it's like salutation A. Get used to that series of poses. It becomes a mainstay of our yoga practice. And let's come back in 3 minutes. And we're back. Okay, you ready? You're back? All right. Only 2 rounds of it. Done salutation B. Chair pose. Sit back. So, you'll notice that Caitlin will wiggle her toes at me. That interlaced on her heels. Your hands could get your heart, or your hands could raise up, depending on what you're feeling today. If it hurts your lower back, though, to raise your arms up, even with that hurt, take 3 breaths. Sit down a little bit deeper. Good. Take 2. Inhale. Exhale. Forward fold. Half lifting. Inhale. Step back to plank pose. Lower halfway or all the way down. Untuck the toes, chest forward, up dog or cobra, downward facing dog, exhale. Let's take our time here. Right foot lifts up. Step forward between the hands. You may use that right hand to help the ankle forward. You pivot the back toes, rise up, arms above you, or if your back is a little sore and it's uncomfortable, have to be in the heart. Up to you. Pull that left hip forward. Hips are flat towards you. Knees bent slightly. Looking up slightly. Warrior one. Virabhadrasana one. The language of yoga is oftentimes Sanskrit, which is a very old language. One more breath. Hands straight to front foot. Step back to plank pose. Lower halfway or all the way down. Cobra pose. Up dog is an option. Downward facing dog, exhale. Take a couple of extra breaths here. Notice how she's pushing into her hands. Chest is between the shoulders. And then hips pull up like this. Even the heels head towards the ground. Sometimes our heels can't touch the ground, but that's okay. Sometimes our knees are bent, and that's how your body works. Let's be comfortable with our bodies. One more breath. Left foot rises as you inhale. Step forward between the hands. Pivot the back toes. Arms reach out and up into warrior one. Good. Notice how Caitlin's bringing her right hip forward, left hip back, palms either together. breathe better, you would practice your yoga better, but also you could spend extra time thinking, controlling your mind, controlling how you think, take one more breath. And then as you inhale, come up to center, swan dive down, forward fold. Half lift, inhale. Exhale and pull. Arms reach out and up, inhale. Interlace your fingers but make the opposite thumb come on top. Pull the fingers up towards the sky. Banana Kadasana to the left, exhale, bend to the left side, bend. Inhale, extend. And then exhale, get a little bit deeper for the posture. Take 3 breaths here. Again. Nice side bend to the body. The ribs start to feel like they're starting to stretch. You're breathing deeper and more meaningful. One more breath. Inhaling, coming up to center when you're ready. Squat dive down, forward fold. Half lifting, inhale. Exhale, fold. Arms reach out and up, inhale. Palms come together, hands cover the heart, exhale. Be out wide. Keep it flat. Hands to the heart. Ear out wide, toes out wide. Split down to her knees, hands hit the heart. Elbows are inside of the legs. Sitting down deep. Back is flat. Like almost like you're leaning against the wall. And then sit a little bit deeper. Taking 3 breaths. Taking 2. Taking 1. Inhale, lift forward, bring the hands to the ground. Bring your hips up into the air, straightening those legs. Half lifting, inhale. Exhale, fold, come back to Shiva squat. Right hand comes down to the ground. Left hand reaches up towards the sky. Stay here, or bend that right elbow around the knee. Maybe stay here, or maybe that left elbow bends and grasps a hold of your hands. Reach that shoulder up towards the sky. Taking 3 breaths here. 2 breaths. I know it's hard, try. Even harder, find balance. 1. Release the bind. Hands come down to the ground. Hips up to the air. Inhale. Reach that chest forward. Forward fold. Exhale. Hands to the heart. Shiva squat. Left hand front. Left arm comes to the ground. Right arm rises. Maybe left arm bends around the shin. Maybe right hand reaches behind the back and grasps that left leg. Then your shoulder comes up towards the sky. Then you look up at the ceiling. Then you breathe into it. Shoulders may even get higher. For 2. Now, when you're ready, right arm reaches up, release it. Left hand to the ground. Both hands to the center. Inhale. Hips up. Half lifting. Exhale, fold back to your Shiva squat. Palms are together. And then you're going to look forward. You're going to focus. And you're going to duck walk. Quack. 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 Keep going. and up, inhale. Palms come together, exhale. Arms reach out and up, inhale. Swan dive down, forward fold. Feet are hip distance apart, plant those hands to the ground. Lift that chest forward as you inhale. Bend the knees, exhale, come into crow pose. Baby pose appropriate. Now I'll show you crow pose, and Caitlin will show you baby pose. Her forearms are on the ground, elbows are eased in towards the armpit, looking forward, lifting her feet up. Crow pose, full crow pose, is knees are bent, look forward, use your elbows or triceps, lift up. Three breaths. body part I'm talking and say, and repeat that body part in your mind. But don't say it out loud and keep your eyes closed. Just think about what I say. When I say, right foot. Left foot. Right knee. Left knee. Right leg. Left leg. Right calf. Left calf. Right arm. Left arm. Shoulders. Belly button. Neck. Chest. Nose. Throat. On your next inhale, bring your knees into your chest. Take some time, and then come to a seat facing you. So, when we do our yoga class, we always sit and acknowledge our teachers and students, and that's what we're doing here today. So close your eyes, eyes come to your heart. As we begin, so we end, and we end with a series of three holds. If you would join me, please, and inhale deeply into the nose. May your thoughts be true. May your words be kind. May your heart. May your heart be free. Namaste. Thank you. Good job, guys. Next week, gardening.